Good morning, everyone. How are you feeling today? My name is Andrea, and welcome in today's Tai Chi class. Let's get ready and let's begin to move. Bring the feet hips width apart, and as you inhale, bring the hands up in front of your chest. Palms are facing up. And as you exhale, push your hands forward. Imagine you holding a ball. As you inhale, bring the ball to your left side. And as you exhale, bring the ball back to the center. Inhale to the right. Exhale back to the center. As you inhale, bring the ball forward and then up. And as you exhale, bring it down. Nice and slow. This time, as you inhale, circle the ball to the left and up. And exhale to the right and down. As you inhale, bring the ball forward and up. And exhale down. This time, as you inhale, circle the ball to the right and up. And then exhale to the left and down. And as you inhale, circle the arms up. And then turn the palms of the facing down. And as you exhale, push the hands down. Very good. So I hope you enjoyed it, because we're going to repeat this few more times. So let your arms just flow around you. Let your arms relax. Very good. And this is the last movement here. I hope you feel good. Just move your shoulders, move your arms. I hope you're still smiling. And now we're going to hold the ball on the right and we're going to practice grass bird's tail with the hook at the end. So we'll go to the left first and then to the right. And we're just going to repeat this few times. So relax and enjoy this really nice movement. And this was the last one. So just slowly lower the arms down, shake everything off, and let's finish off with three deep breaths. As you inhale, bring the hands up, palms are facing up. And as you exhale, push your hands down. And again, inhale gently up. Exhale, push the hands down. And the last inhalation, take your time. Hold it. And exhale completely. Beautiful. Bring the feet together. Chin.